Hey friends, welcome to Here's Eli. We're going to be making a t-shirt using the new Cricut materials. I'm going to use my favorite color, green, which is the new Cricut Infusible Ink. It just came out today, and I'm super excited to open it! Now let's open it. We're gonna need scissors. Now we got the Cricut scissors. Now I need to just open the thing. Don't try this at home. Because these are super sharp. Because you can cut your fingers and I don't want any of you getting hurt. Now we need to close the scissors because these are very sharp. Close the scissors. Look, it says Cricut on here. It also says Cricut on here. So it also says Cricut on here. So now we can open this. Box came up too. I already made my design. It's sharp. Now let's get ready to face the map. Now let's ready to put the transfer seat. Now we have to put the transfer seat side down on the platform. Now ready to cut. Is it totally sharp now? It's gonna take for a very long time. Oh, it's almost done. Look. Almost done. I guess it's almost done. Please tell me it's on the shirt. It's that. Okay, I'm gonna wait over here. Okay, now it's all done. Do you have to do like this and look?
Let's see what's on there.
Is that coming on here? Pop around. Bull shark. And it still looks the same. use the infusible ink settings. It didn't quite work for us. As you see here, can you edit it? Because we tried it again. Card stock settings. That worked a lot better. We also want a non-cricket shirt. Let's stretch out. It still looks good. I hope you enjoyed watching my videos on using my piece.